In 2019, there were large-scale protests that took place in Hong Kong. The protests were sparked by a now-withdrawn extradition bill that would have allowed criminal suspects to be extradited to mainland China. Protesters were concerned about the impact this bill would have on the autonomy of Hong Kong and the erosion of their civil liberties. The protests lasted for several months and sometimes turned violent. The situation remains complex and ongoing.